The variable x represents the position of a particle A in a two-particle system. Particle B remains at rest. The graph above shows potential energy U of the system as a function of x. If the total energy of the system is negative 2.0 joules, which of the following statements is true? Let us go through all the options to consider the merits of each. A. The system has zero potential energy. That option is absurd, as there is no natural zero value for the potential energy. B. Particle A has 2.0 joules of kinetic energy. If the position of particle A is changing, as the graph suggests, the potential energy is going to vary, and so the kinetic energy of particle A will also vary to keep the total mechanical energy constant. C. The system has 2.0 joules of total mechanical energy. Remember that it is completely different to have positive or negative mechanical energy for a system. The statement of the situation indicates that this system is bound because the total mechanical energy is negative. D. Particle A is always at x equals 0.4 meters. That situation is impossible, because at that position, the potential energy is negative 4 joules. So the kinetic energy of particle A has to be positive 2 joules. Therefore, particle A cannot be at rest at that position. The correct answer is option E. Particle A oscillates between x equals 0.20 meters and 0.65 meters. Because whenever particle A reaches those positions, the potential energy becomes negative 2 joules, making the kinetic energy zero. Particle A cannot go to the left of 0.20, nor to the right of 0.65 meters. However, at any position in between, it has some kinetic energy, so it is moving back and forth between those two positions.